In Clarendon County, an elderly woman has been arrested in connection with a fatal shooting on Homer Drive in Summerton. Deputies have arrested 71-year-old Noreen Brown after they say she shot and killed her boyfriend, 71-year-old Henry Allen. Investigators determined the shooting, which happened on Monday, was the result of some sort of argument. Brown is currently being held in the Clarendon County Jail.